You're on.
Okay, the matinee of Hampton Roads, April 9th, 1972, was a much better show than the well-regarded evening show. Better set list, moved more, did a karate fight at the matinee. The evening show, I thought, had the ending petered out. He ended the show with Sweet, Sweet Spirit and Laudie Miss Claudie, a very unexciting ending. It would have been much more effective to end it with Trilogy and then King Help, but he chose not to do so.